however, notice the thickness of the webbing and the honeycomb. And that would be a good one, guys.